y'all know my family. The members of my family, anyway. My dad's back here. My dad. He's getting around. He's getting around. He's here. My little brother couldn't be here. He's out with Dolly Parton somewhere. Yeah, that's a heck of a story. I was... And they said, please, Cody, don't tell it. I was in a parade with Dolly Parton. And my little brother said, Cody, I gotta meet her. That's my brother's, little brother's hero, you know. And he's actually right there. But I said, Logan, the chances of you getting to meet Dolly Parton are slim to none, man. She's got her security. You know, you can't get close to Dolly. But, you know, why don't you go stand on the corner, and when she comes by, wave. Parade. And so he does just that, and I was at my float, the Tennessee Shindig float in Pigeon Forge. I don't know if you remember that thing. It was an interesting show. And anyway, here comes Dolly. And I jumped over my float and I ran to Dolly. I said, Dolly. I said, how you doing? She's like, oh, it's the young one. I was like, yes, she likes me. So I looked at the girl that I was with at the time. I said, you have to call Mom. She calls Mom. I got Logan. I said, Logan, Dolly, will you talk to Logan? She's like, well, yeah, I will. So I gave her the phone, and they talked. And anyway, you know, his dream came true. He talked to Dolly on the phone, and ever since then, he's wrote her. She writes back. He visits her. He's visited her in person. And Kenny Rogers is Logan's friend. Don't ask me how. Okay. Logan gets it done. Anyway, he's a great guy. And I'm going to do this one for Logan. And it makes me feel good every time I do it. So we're going to do it. Don't ask me how it does. Logan gets it done. Crank it up.
I'm too deep in love, but not